Bugs.
If you grew up in the Midwest like I did, you're never far from a park or a field. In those fields, there was always one plant that never let me down. A really neat plant. You could always find something on it. I'm speaking of none other than the mighty milkweed. Now, milkweeds are easy to spot. They grow anywhere from 2 to 6 feet tall. They have broad leaves, purple or white flowers, and are known for their big seed pods, which produce big fluffy white seeds.
Fluffy!
Now, this is why they're called milkweed plants, because they're a milky weed. Now, the early pioneers and Native Americans used to use this sap as medicine, as a cure for warts. I don't know if it works. I don't have any warts on me right now. Milkweed is actually a plant with a very interesting history. Native Americans used the flowers as a source of sugar. In World War II, the United States Army used the fluffy white seeds as insulation for life jackets. In fact, Native Americans used to use the fluffy white seeds as insulation for moccasins. Bet you didn't know that. There are a number of insects that depend on the milkweed exclusively, and you can almost find at least one of them on it. There's the milkweed beetle, the milkweed bug, dogbane beetles, ants and aphids, and the most famous insect of all, the monarch butterfly.
Now, what makes the milkweed so important as a food plant is the fact that it's poisonous, and the insects that feed on it are also poisonous.
Milkweed beetles, milkweed bugs, and monarchs are very brightly colored in orange and red. This is nature's way of telling would-be predators that I'm so easy to see, that must mean that I don't have anything to worry about. And it kind of makes other predators go away. Now, a bird may eat a monarch caterpillar once.
Now, when the bird eats the caterpillar, it pukes its guts up and gets really sick. And then it tells all the other birds, oh, you don't want to eat one of these things. They're awful. That's not really true. But the bird does get sick, and it won't eat a monarch caterpillar twice, to the benefit of the monarch.
Some milkweeds you will find covered with ants and aphids. Ants and aphids have a symbiotic relationship. Aphids produce a liquid called honeydew.
Honeydew is a liquid that comes out of their butt, and the ants eat it.
They like it so much that they spend the whole day protecting the aphids, which would normally be easy prey for things like, well, ladybugs. Milkweed plants are a busy place. Aside from the insects we just talked about, there are many other insects that like the flowers. And then there are insects like this praying mantis that like the insects that like the flowers.